G'day guys, and welcome to another episode of Todd's Real Adventures. So I'm down in South Australia again in Victor Harbour. I'm going to have a fish around the causeway here that links Victor Harbour to Granite Island. So sit back, relax, and see what I can rustle up. What the hell?
You got something? Was it crab?
Bloody crab!
Oh, you won't get much. You won't get much feed out of him.
No. Right. Yeah. How am I going to let go of this without getting my finger nipped off? Yeah. Fingers don't grow back.
I meat out of him and use his meat. That makes good bait. Live bait.
I wonder. A bloody crab. Come on, break off. There we go. Returned to the deep. Not a fish. Still gonna count it though. So technically now I have crabs. Pardon? Yeah. Oh, son of a bitch. There we go. Oh yes. All right, I'm going down to the net this time. Yep. Oh, bastard! Got off again. Let's see what's cracking down here. Yes. What? Tiny little flathead. Very nice. A welcome catch indeed. Oh. I was beginning to think they didn't have flathead in South Australia. Not that you could call it a flathead, it's the size of my pinky finger, but it's a fish. Weed line. There we go, we're on. It's only little, but it's angry. Oh, I reckon it's that same flathead again. Look at you. Geez, he wanted it. Calm yourself down. Dude, we are both working towards the same goal. Calm yourself. Farewell. So I don't know if I should count that as two flathead or one flathead twice. Ooh, another bite. Ooh, another bite. And I'm on. Oh, this is a decent fish. Come on. What are you? Oh, where are you? There you are. Come on. Salmon, I think. Calm yourself. Good stuff.